suffering, sweet silent solitude, deathly defiant from drowning out. Filthy sound stumbling, ugly and crude, between the lips of your beautiful mouth. Deep down within me, words move in phases, frozen and still, till they decide to melt and drift over the pages. Until that moment, they live inside. My words enjoy the feel of the paper better than mingling with your consonants. Once they get going, they never waver, and they slip in between your if ands and buts. They won't hear me call. What if they fail me without a sign? What if they hardly surface at all? Screaming and throwing your weight around, my words choose knowledge over politics. You can't kill my words, they don't make me sick. They still remain my only companion, loyal and true to the very end. They'll never, ever completely abandon, ever give up the paper and the pen.